VancouverBC.com. Exclusive.
Welcome to VancouverBC.com TV. I'm Barbara Beam, and this is where Vancouver all started. This is Gastown. Of course, this makes Gastown the oldest part of Vancouver. But did you know that Gastown alone used to be the third biggest city in the country when Canada officially became a nation?
Gastown is located a short walk away from downtown Vancouver to its east. The historic district of Gastown got its name from a man known as Gassy Jack. He was the inspiration behind the very first saloon ever built for local mill workers and eventually became the birth of Gastown. Nothing like a good bar to attract a crowd. Today, Gastown still retains a lot of its history, and it can be seen everywhere from the brick roads to the buildings that used to be warehouses. Now, they've been converted and upgraded into offices, lofts, and shops. Gastown is a popular spot for those in the design, art, even entertainment industries. Gastown is a refreshing mix of old and new with features that range from charming to upscale. For those who want to live here, they can choose from big lofts to old architectural buildings. Walking is the best way to get around Gastown and a great way to see all of the historic sites this area has to offer. One sure spot to stop is at the Steam Clock. Designed and built in 1977, it runs, you guessed it, steam, and it chimes every 15 minutes.
In 1971, the province of British Columbia officially recognized Gastown as a historic site. Since then, millions have visited from all over the world. I'm Barbara Beam. Be sure to check back often for all that is happening only on VancouverBC.com.